Hello everyone, I'm Terry Bowden with Expert Village. And today we're talking about filing your taxes online. Now we're using the TurboTax Free Edition as a shell to give you an idea what they ask for and how to properly go through and put in your income, any other things that applies to you, interest, dividends, common income, etc. Okay, now we're done with income because that was our last segment. And we're going to go to choose how to find deductions and credits. Now, if you've never went itemized before and went through the deductions and credits process, if this is your first time, this is very, very valuable information. Now, of course, we want you to consult your professional that knows you or knows how you've done your taxes in the past. But you might have had changes this past year. And if you've had, then this is something, a category that can definitely help you out, okay? So let's take a look, okay? You have find deductions myself or guide me through it. So we're going to guide me through it. Okay. Now your deductions and credits. Okay. You have your home, which are property taxes, mortgage interest, energy improvements, and you have you and your family, such as child care, earned income credit, adoption expenses. Earned income credits, very, very important. A lot of you know that term because if you have children and so forth, the federal government gives you an allowance on having a child or children. So that's very, very important topics there. We'll go into your home, and you have your home mortgage, second mortgage, refinancing, and home equity loans. So if you have any home loans, that's where you'd go and put that data in there. I'm going to hit no. Property taxes, that would be where you put that in, no. Mortgage insurance premiums, of course I'm going to hit no just to go through the program. Energy efficient home improvements, no. Less home credits, and we continue. Now we'll go through you and your family. Did you pay someone to provide care so you could work? I'm going to hit no, but that's where you put it in. Earned income credit, very, very important, no. And other family credits. Now that's a look at the deductions, and when we come back, we'll look at the other deductions you may have.